Successful. All systems check. Gravitational strength, 1.05 G. Atmospheric pressure within safe levels. Magnetic field check. Error. Repeat magnetic field check with stationary equipment. Star system positioning check. Milky Way galaxy. Sycorax belt. Planet Galatea 37. Ashley, we have arrived.
Welcome to Galatea 37, Mr. Riggs. It's so beautiful here. Virtual simulations on Earth were good, but this is amazing. An alien tropical paradise. And we're the first humans to experience it.
I'm not exactly human. You have a few parts missing as well. And the paradise part is also left to be determined. Remember your training, Ashley. We should set up a base as soon as possible.
You could at least pretend to be human. Just a bit. But you're right. There's no going home until we can construct a functioning Rift station. Let's start with the basics.
Ashley, construct a headquarters building to secure our presence here. It will allow me to reconstruct if my armor is destroyed.
We don't have enough carbonium to build an HQ. Let's scout for a deposit and set up our base close to it. We need to move quick. It's probably a matter of time before the natives spot us.
Resources to construct a headquarters building.
Finally, let's place it close to a carbonium deposit. This will help us speed up resource production. Headquarters construction is in progress. This is going to be our main base of operations on Galatea 37, our new home.
We have to protect this building at all costs. You will be teleported here whenever I am critically damaged. There is no other backup if this building is destroyed.
That's basic training, Mr. Riggs. Let's focus on the less obvious things.
I am required to remind you of basic protocol, even if we've done this before. We need to expand the base. Let's build a carbonium factory to do the digging for us.
Yes, we've got much more interesting things to do. Let's automate this.
Hey,
will require huge amounts of power to operate. Right now, we can only construct some basic power plants. Wind turbines, and carbonium power plants.
Wind turbines are less effective, but they work around the clock. Carbonium power plants are very effective, but they use up the deposits that they are placed on.
In the beginning, it's best to use a combination of these power sources. We can balance energy peaks and shortages by storing excess energy in energy storages. Also, remember to connect all buildings to the power grid using energy connectors. They connect all buildings within their area of operation, even if power lines are not visible. Ashley, I'm sure that our presence will not go unnoticed. We should build up our base as quickly as possible. Ashley, remember to connect all buildings to the power grid. Energy connectors distribute power to all buildings within their operating radius.
Standard protocol advises to set up walls and sentinel towers around the base. However, I don't expect as much aggression from the native fauna as in the simulations.
So far, it looks like the long-range quantum scans were very accurate. The local fauna and flora appear almost exactly like during training. Follow the protocol, Ashley.
The environment in the simulation was very accurate. That's true. But the scenario was crafted by Riftbreaker Command. They usually focus on the brute force aspect of these missions.
Do you want to run a brute force check if this is a simulation?
You never give up, do you?
Do you?
Okay, Mr. Stubborn. I guess it won't hurt to set up some solid defenses, just in case.
Thank you, Captain Novak.
You're welcome, Mr. Riggs.
I strongly advise you to construct an armory. It will allow us to craft new weapons and upgrades, and also manufacture field repair kits, as well as other usable items.
And it will produce more ammunition for your guns. Yes, that is an important building.
Thank you. not enough plant biomass. Our base is low on power.
Not enough plant biomass.
Detecting a large group of creatures heading towards our position. It looks like our presence has been noticed. Ashley, we don't have a lot of defensive structures. Prepare to fight.
I guess you were right about setting up more defenses. We'll have to handle this ourselves. Remember to use repair kits if necessary. Base is under attack.
A building has been destroyed. Ashley, are you still skeptical about the local creature's level of aggression?
I'm skeptical about the procedures for prepping this planet for colonization. Humanity lost its love for nature after the Yellowstone eruption, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't try to preserve this ecosystem.
Earth is barely habitable at this point. We have to secure Galatea 37 for colonization and resource extraction as soon as possible. Excessive care about the local environment is unnecessary.
That's not entirely true. Other rift-breaking missions have already secured a number of resource-rich planets for humanity. We're not on the brink of extinction.
Our goals on this mission are clear, and our survival and security is the top priority. Damage to the ecosystem is inevitable. You wanted to come here yourself, and you knew what has to be done. Are you doubting the mission?
I know what has to be done. That's not the point. Galatea has to be prepared for colonization. I don't doubt that. If I didn't come here myself, then someone else would have. I believe that we can do this in a better way. We have to defend ourselves and secure the necessary resources to set up the rift station. But we don't have to destroy all the wildlife we encounter. Humanity doesn't need another stripped-down factory world. If we want to progress as a species, then we should study this planet and learn how to blend with the environment and prepare a safe home for humanity.
It looks like we have the base up and running. If you'd like to construct more advanced buildings, you'll have to upgrade the headquarters building. Unfortunately, this process also emits a lot of high-frequency energy waves.
These creatures are clearly drawn to our energy emissions, so it will be like an alarm bell for them. We should strengthen our defenses before upgrading the HQ.
AI cores to support any more defensive towers. You will need to construct additional AI hubs to expand our defenses. Remember to build more power plants before you do that. AI hubs consume a lot of energy. Enough steel. Thank you.
Carbonium deposit depleted.
Armory construction finished. We can now use it to craft new items. It will also automatically manufacture ammunition for my weapons. Weather conditions are changing. Wind speed is increasing. Wind speed is at an exceptional high. Wind turbine efficiency is at maximum. Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
The wind is calming down. Wind turbine power output is coming back to normal.
Not enough AI cores. Build more AI hubs. Not enough plant biomass.
Not enough plant biomass.
not enough plant biomass.